Alright, today I'm going to show you how to get the descale light off of your Keurig Express. All you have to do is hold this 10 and the 6 down simultaneously for about 3 to 5 seconds and this descale light will start flashing. We'll then make sure there's nothing in here. Close it back and you'll be prompted to hit the 8 ounce button until it stops. Once you might have to add water 2 to 3 times to your reservoir. And then eventually the descale light will go off.